गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू इन टुडेज क्लास. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक एंड इट इज़ कमर्शियल यूनिट ऑफ एनर्जी. इन आवर डेली लाइफ वी यूज द इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी स्टूडेंट, एंड दैट इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी इज मेजर्ड बाई द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट विद द हेल्प ऑफ वन यूनिट, एंड दैट यूनिट इज नोन एज कमर्शियल यूनिट ऑफ एनर्जी. And in general, what we call it BOTU. Yes, student, BOTU. BOTU for Board of Trade Unit. So what is the commercial unit of energy? It is BOTU. And one BOTU is equal to 1 kilowatt hour. So kilowatt hour or the unit is the commercial unit of energy. How do we get it? About this we will discuss. So what is power, student? What is power? Power is rate of doing work, or we can say that the energy consumed per unit time, or the rate of energy. So this is the formula of the power. Now with the help of this we can get the formula of energy also. What is the formula of energy that you will get here with the help of power or the wattage? Yes student, wattage. Wattage means power, means the another word that we use for the power is wattage. It is the name of James Watt. So the formula that we will get for the energy is power into time. Power into time. So what is the commercial unit of power? You tell me. I have taught you about that. What is the commercial unit of power? It is kilowatt. It is kilowatt. What is the commercial unit of time? It is hour. Hour. So with the help of this you can get the commercial unit of energy, and what will you get? You will get kilowatt hour. So kilowatt hour is the unit of energy, and 1 kilowatt hour is always equal to 1 BOTU. B for board, O for off, T for trade, U for unit. And with the help of this, the electricity that we consume at our home or the industries or in the school is measured with the help of this. Means one unit is always equal to 1 kilowatt hour. So 1 BOTU is always equal to 1 kilowatt hour. So you can know with the help of this that what is the commercial unit of energy. It is kilowatt hour, and kilowatt hour is always equal to one unit is always equal to 1 kilowatt hour. So it is the commercial unit of the energy, and the formula from which we get this, it is E is equal to P into T. P for power, T for time, E for energy. So it is about the commercial unit of energy. And what is the formula of the power, student? It is work upon time, energy upon time. This formula we can use in the case of getting power or wattage. Wattage is the another word that we use for the power, student. Now we will solve some numerical type of question related to commercial unit of energy or the power, student. So student, now we will solve some questions related to power and the commercial unit of energy. So first question is, a boy does 400 joule of work in 20 seconds. Find the power delivered by the buy. So what are the quantities that are given in this question? First you try to find out. First is what is given in this here. The quantities that are given, energy is given. So you write here energy, and what is the energy? It is 400 joule. Time is given. What is the time here? It is 20 second. Now in both there is SI unit is given, that's why there is no need to change. So now we will directly use the formula of the power. Now which formula of the power or the wattage we will use? We will use power is equal to energy upon time. So with the help of this formula we will solve this question. Now what is the power of the boy here? What is the energy that the boy is using? It is 400 joule. And what is the time? It is 20 second. So now we will calculate it. What answer we will get? It is 5 watt. It is the power, or it is the wattage that is used by the boy. Next question is, student, a electric heater of 1000 watt. Electric heater of 1000 watt is used for 3 hours a day. Is used for 3 hours a day. What is the cost of 25 days if one unit cost is rupees 4? And generally this calculation we do at our home when we use the electricity carefully, student. At that time we calculate all these things. So here what is given? First is power is given, and it is given in watt. It is given in watt. So we will convert it into kilowatt. And this question is most important, student. Again you will have this question in the 10th class, this type of question. So power we will convert into commercial unit of the power. So when we will divide it by the 1000, then we will get 1 kilowatt. So it is the power is used for 3 hours. Used for 3 hours. Here the time is given, one day is used for 3 hours a day. And this power is used for 25 days. So now you will get the time here. Time. First you write 3 hours. There is no need to change the time because it already it is given in hours. So it is given in commercial unit of the time. So now only what will you do? You will multiply it by the 25. And you will get the total time. What is it? It is 75 hours. So here this is given. Now what is the cost of 25 days if one unit cost is, so one unit cost is given here. What is it? It is 4 rupees. So these are the quantities that are given in the question. Now what will you do? You will get the energy here. How will you get that? You will write here energy formula according to the commercial unit of the energy. What is it? Energy is always equal to P into T. So this energy that you will get here, it is power is here 1 kilowatt. 1 kilowatt, time is here 75. So the energy that will be used here, it will be 75 kilowatt hour. This is the energy that will be used by the heater for 25 days. So it is the एनर्जी कंज्यूम स्टूडेंट एंड हाउ मेनी यूनिट्स आर हियर, इट इज 75 यूनिट्स. सो इन द यूनिट्स यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट. नाउ यू विल गेट द कॉस्ट. हाउ विल यू गेट द कॉस्ट? दीज यूनिट्स यू विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4. सो द कॉस्ट, हियर यू राइट द कॉस्ट. The cost of electricity will be, you will multiply it by 75 by 4. So the answer that you will get here, it will be 300 rupees. This is the answer. 300 rupees will be the answer of this question. So in this way, we will try to solve the question related to power or the wattage or the commercial unit of energy. And generally, this type of question we solve at our home when we get the electricity bill. So thank you very much, student. Try to do all these questions in your notebook. Thank you.